Yeah, and you're the authority on what women want now, are you, Paulie?
Is it done?
Sorry I'm late. Had trouble finding the place.
Flight's in 2 days. It's not okay to give up in life, remember? A cool guy I know once said that.
I'm going to assume that you've gone crazy. So I suggest that you leave now, before something ugly happens.
Hey, I've got a new girlfriend, you know? What's her name? Xbox? Shut up.
No, you don't. Nobody does.
Listen, I'm realistic. The girls at the gym, I'm not stupid.
The moment Mum brought you home from the hospital the day you were born, and I held you in my hands, and you would have been my brother.
I don't know what you want from me. Huh? What the fuck do you want from me?
Baby, this is not the first time that you have put young boxers out of risk.
We'd have to hold up liquor stores, not on women anymore. Don't miss this up for me, Kevin, all right?
Selfish fucking prick!
Keep your guard up!
Is she gonna be
your coach? And I promise Mum that I'll protect you, you understand?
Not his fault, Mum.
Jamie will make the best decision on Saturday. You have to trust him.
That was boss man. Nearly there, gentlemen.
Then why did she leave, huh?
Why?
If you put a patent on this, millions of children will die because they can't afford it.
The government will pay.
No, they won't. See how it is.
What the hell? What did you do?
What are you gonna do, Terry?
You are a crafty old man. This is the end.
What would happen if we skipped the run for just one day? One day, man.
I have to go.